called Duchess?
Because, well, because those are disagreeable men, and I don't want them to hurt him.
What did they mean about Mac? Is he in jail?
No, I don't think so. I hope he's just fine where he is. Like I said, don't worry about them. The world is full of disagreeable men. That's why you got all of us to protect you. Folk like them. Now, how about that necklace you made? You still got it, right?
Yeah, I got it.
Good. Did you like fishing?
It was okay, I think. It's a lot of waiting around.
It is.
Boys getting on.
Great. We caught a fish, and I made you this necklace.
Ain't that pretty? Ain't I the luckiest? Did you thank Uncle Arthur?
No need. We had a good time.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Just met some folk. I better go speak with Dutch.
Okay.
Hey, you did real fine, kid.
Thanks.
We got a problem.
What?
I just met some guys out near the river. A fella named, Milton, and, I don't remember the other fella's name. Ross. Milton and Ross.
And
they are employees of the Pinkerton Detective Agency. And they know about the train, and they know we're here.
Were you followed back here?
No. They know we're near here. And they want you, Dutch. They offered me my freedom in exchange, they did.
Why didn't you take it?
Very funny. Well, what do we do now?
I say we do nothing. Just yet. They're just trying to scare us into doing something stupid. We have turned a corner. We survived them mountains. We just need to stay calm.
So you saw Pinkerton's, did you?
Saw, met, and got the full message.
What did you think?
I think we're in real trouble, but the only way out is forward.
I know. That Blackwater business seems to have finished us.
You got any hair pomade?
There's Pinkertons everywhere.
So no getting in?
I don't think so. Not for now, anyway. Okay, I'll catch you later, then.
All right, then.
Excuse me?
You know, hair pomade.
No.
Well, if you happen to find some...
Sure. I'll buy you some hair pomade. All right, well, I should be getting on.
All right, Morgan.
Let's go, boy. Giddy up. Yep. Yeah, that's it, boy. Yeah, okay, boy. There, boy. Easy, boy. Good boy. There, boy. Hey!
Let's get you looking nice.